My name is Pascal Malkemper. I'm a biologist fascinated by animal sensory systems and the head of the Max Planck Research Group, Neurobiology of Magnetoreception. We are trying to understand how animals perceive the Earth's magnetic field and use it for orientation by studying a mammal with an inbuilt magnetic compass, the mole rat, a hamster-sized African rodent that lives underground. Now, mole rats are fascinating in many ways. Not only do they have a magnetic compass, they have reduced pain perception. They have cancer resistance. They live in social groups with a king and a queen, and they grow and age very slowly. Humans are animals, and the basic building blocks of animal and human brains are the same. So understanding how animal brains work can help us understanding how the human brain works. For example, animal brains can teach us principles of information processing that have been optimized over millions of years during evolution. They can also teach us what can go wrong either during neurodevelopment or during aging, and they can pave the way to new treatments. Now, in our specific case, we want to learn from an animal brain how it mastered the difficult sensory task of sensing a weak magnetic field in a noisy environment. And not only do we want to understand how the perception process works, but also whether it can be affected by man-made magnetic fields, which are so ever-present in our modern environment.